What's going down, everyone? And if you're journeying here, your curiosity of the 2020 SDCC is at your hands. You can journey with me for absolutely free for just subscribing to the network. One of the things that I do as a creator is video log travels, and I travel to San Diego Comic-Con. Throughout the years, I've been able to showcase the last 2 years running of San Diego Comic-Cons, both being able to showcase some of the days. Last year was one, the prior year was two. This year I hit the San Diego Comic-Con lottery. I got in even on the tailwind of not being directly registered myself, but being completely registered this year. I was able to get in the tail end around like 9:15, got all the days including preview day. So I will be going around seeing the hot toys, seeing like what the exhibits are, what we are going to see for a lot of fun and exciting stuff. So this will be a point if you yourself want to journey along, you can. And if there's something that interests you, you can definitely drop a comment down below. It doesn't mean I'll be able to get to everything, because I am literally a one-man army, but in the standpoint that I possibly can, I'll try to. Or if it's a situation that a lot of community and people are just like, hey, I really want to see these, and these two things are at like a conflicting point, then I'll probably pick the one that's the majority in that situation if it comes down to that point. But depending on what I usually do, which is live walk-arounds of the expo halls, and now knowing my lay around with the San Diego area with the way that they entertain the epic event of Comic-Con, I would definitely like to see a little bit more exploring that. And they were very friendly with panels and streaming and recording, so as long as they are friendly with that, the coming year of 2020, I'll be doing the same thing. So hopefully I can look for some stuff. Now, it doesn't mean I'm going to get all the panels, but for those that can, and you will journey for free with me in those situations, I'll be uploading them directly to my channel. So if you want to, wanting to journey around and be part of the live chat that ensues with almost 10,000 people watching last time in the span of about 3.5 hours and a fun journey throughout the whole portion, I will be trying to get the better connection this year. As you can see that the video pixels are so-so, definitely better than year one. This year was pretty cool for as far as the situation goes. And upgrades since I always get to their Wi-Fi, but I will be trying to go for their elite Wi-Fi and see what ends up happening with that. I don't mind spending a little extra money in the business standpoint for others to kind of view this sold out event. So if you are not physically able to make it, you aren't able to hit the San Diego Comic-Con lottery, then journey with me, as we can see that I really do hate ad pops. Ups. Nord has gotten so lame since they got like hacked and all that other crap. They don't support I don't know. I'm thinking about switching VPNs. But all that set aside and all that fun and said, as we kind of look into really cool toys and what they come down to, journey with me next year between the 23rd to the 26th of July as we journey through San Diego Comic-Con 2020 live. All the days will be broadcast for the lineup. As it will be getting closer to that week, I will put down the schedule of what we will be aiming for as we go live. Maybe some technical issues may come into play, not hopefully. It will be smooth sailing, and I'll be looking to up the ante of the pixel quality for everyone so they can see the journey of. So subscribe today, leave a comment down below, and share. And I would say like, that's kind of cool. You know, if you want to, you can dislike too, but after the, I think the fifth, YouTube's going to be like, it doesn't matter if you do this, it's only if the creator can see it. So I don't really care too much. I guess the whole sensitivity thing came into play from Facebook and all that stuff, but let's be an Avenger together and team up as we all digitally being able around the world come into one place and share a very happy, fun time together. For those that can't, now you can for free. And that is one of the things that I love providing as a social creator, is a portal and a window into something that others can't. And my life and career has been giving me a chance to do these cool things, so why not share that with others and have a fun time along the way? So the last goal of the stream last year was trying to get about like 150 live in there, and it shattered at like 357 people live. So let's see if we can do that again. Let's get to a clean 1,000 if next year in 2020, if we can shatter that. If not, you
anymore. Let's do some Goku Kaioken techniques, everyone, and I will see you guys and gals in the near future. Stay classy, and I will see you in San Diego Comic-Con 2020, July of next year.